You have lead, Cesarine?
Oh yes, I'm inviting him.
Tess, I'm on a sorcerer. What is the best morph of negate?
Oh god, I know. What are the two? Remy, where did you?
What?
You left the group. Why?
Yeah.
Well, I didn't.
Well, you did.
You did.
Wait.
I don't know. What are the two choices for the negate?
I'm still in group.
Let me check it out. I have suppression field and I have absorption field.
What do they do? Because I don't know the names.
The one gives damage to enemies inside it, more damage, and the other one heals more to the allies standing inside it.
I don't know. I think it's not that important because you usually use negates on breaches when you get pushed or when you push. So. Depends a bit on what you want to play. If you want to play more like a support sorcerer, I'd go for the heals. If you want to do a full damage spark with Wish's Death or something, you should go with the damage.
Yeah.
But then I don't know why I left. But
well, usually if someone in group is from a different alliance, we port to Cyrodiil, the whole group disbands, but I don't know what happened.
Well, this time the game only kicked me out. We all know it was Tess who kicked me out.
I don't even have the crown.
Oh, okay, then. Yeah.
No, it wasn't this case.
It gives him anyway.
Yeah.
I mean, I have a crown, but not the crown.
Yeah, but you told Miss K to kick me out.
Yeah, of course.
I know. Well, you are conspiring against me.
Yeah. Liz is always all.
Well, of course.
We don't have anything else to do.
So, where do we go?
I'm waiting for the last person to relog on a different character so I can invite again and start queue for the people that are not in.
I actually think we will start at North Gate so everyone can take a kill quest. Which one do I have actually? I don't know.
I have one, I think I can share it. It's
enemies, got one as well.
Sorcerers.
Yeah, I got that.
Oh!
Players is the best, actually.
That's... Yeah.
Yeah. Or we can just share it if some people have them. Does anyone not know how to travel in Cyrodiil?
I'm already in Cyrodiil.
I don't know, not into Cyrodiil, but
inside.
From keep to keep. We'll
should we take that as a yes?
Yeah, I think so. we'll meet that.
I'm at the main base, south of Morrowind Gate.
Yeah, just come to Aries then. We'll meet at the lumber side on
the
wall.
Now. Everyone is in group, I can queue again for those that didn't
get. Yeah, please. Thank you. Because I didn't get a notification. probably not the only one.
Thank you.
Does someone not get the notification who's not in the Cyrodiil?
It's only Miss K and.
Yeah, I'm boarding now.
We send Yadebon. I don't know.
What is this map? Horrible.
Well, we will take it back.
Yeah, of course.
I don't know.
Therefore, everyone should buy siege. Weapons anyway.
I don't know how much you guys care for AP. If you get you can get a bonus of 20% more AP if you kill a boss in a delve.
I don't know. We won't get much anyway. No, I think we should just see how it goes and maybe we can kill something when we're on the way.
Well, first of all, I claimed ownership of the keep.
Oh!
As a great success.
Yeah, we just had Blundell for some time in True Flame some days ago.
Oh yeah, I saw it. It was like 2 hours. 2 hours? Or like two.
Or so long? I don't know. We had it.
We had one in North 8. Do you know how to travel?
Is it in TS?
Is everyone on TS?
I think we're missing two people.
Question. I don't think they hear us.
Oh, no.
No, I think we're missing... we're missing two people, actually, on TS. I don't know who, but...
Maybe our last, he's the one. Yep, it's account name the one you invited the last session. I don't think he's on TS.
Yeah, I just...
And he's the one standing in the north gate.
Give him the TS mark.
Lots of health tests.
No, why? It's not that much.
You're not going to be healed, but I am.
Just wait for the rest to come here, and then we'll go to the Janus maybe.
Okay, yeah. So we meet up on the crown?
Yeah, exactly.
Yes.
Hello.
Hello.
For those who don't know it, there's an add-on who makes it easier to see the crown, but if you're in doubt, you can always look at the map. I do that.
Yeah, and the crown in this case actually has a crown on his
head. And a dress.
And it's a lizard in a wedding dress, so...
Yeah, with a tail. But we don't talk about
a lizard with a tail, yeah.
Yeah. We love him anyway.
You do? I don't love me.
Aww.
Okay,
it's good that you
then.
Have us.
Oh,
what
did
you do
boost.
Without us? Uh-oh.
Just stay group, don't split out too much.
Stick to the crown.
Exactly.
And we will get heals, right?
Yeah,
and we will
kind of.
Die.
Why are they not dying?
Because they are DKs or Sorks or Templars or Nightblades. No one's dying.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you for the explanation.
I know there are a lot of sets that just stay out of the negate and take the flag so we can flip the resource to get some support from NPCs. And we'll go and clear the tower in a second. Or the pack does it anyway. By the way, for ultimates, if you're a Magicka damage dealer, use the destruction staff ultimate if you have it. As a Sorc, I would like to have two or three negates. We don't have that many support. I don't know, Remy, could you start a barrier?
Me?
Yes.
Oh, jeez.
You're a DK. You have to have some points in Bastion.
Okay.
That doesn't sound
She's so convincing.
Yeah.
I can slot barrier, but it's like... Okay. Sure.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. It isn't about the size, you know? It's
okay.
About how you use it.
Ah, okay.
Well, let's just go... to Sejanus.
And like, where do I put it? Or
I'll call for it.
That's what she said. But, you know.
Yeah. Well, there are two or three boosts behind the
Joey.
Tower.
Oh my god.
No, don't change them too much. It just takes a lot of time and we don't get so many points. They're just annoying.
Oh. On, Anya. Well.
Just leave them and come to the crown.
Yeah, just don't fight though. Just a waste of time.
We have someone else with the crown on his head, and I actually thought it was us. Like,
I just
not...
kick you, I think. Up there, you're not. See, that's not me.
Oh.
I got confused.
Of course.
So you will kick someone if look as good as you kick from the groove gas?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, of course you will. Because you want to be the queen, right, tonight?
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
I want to become emp in the campaign. I don't even have a guest.
When we were at your house, we said something like, everything is so pretty here. And then Tess was like, yeah, but I'm the prettiest.
Aww. I didn't say that. Of course. That's what you said. I said, I'm as well.
No, you said something like, I'm the prettiest.
No, no, that's what you said.
Okay, well then I said yes, that you are the prettiest in all the lands.
Yes.
Yeah.
But it's true,
like
so...
Like in the fairy tale, you know? Yeah. Yeah, in the mirror.
Yeah, the fairy tale about the scaly lizard with the wedding dress and personality problem.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah, it's a modern time Snow White.
Exactly.
Kind of.
Could happen to anyone. Well, maybe.
Except anyone.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, well, we'll just get down here somehow.
Oh, great. Oh!
I'll take him, put away.
Oh, my feet are getting wet. Hey, pretty one, wait for us.
Just hurry up.
Well, yeah, yeah.
I kinda got stuck.
Uh oh.
But I'm here.
Oh, perfect.
I thought that was why you were waiting. So.
At some point, I can be nice.
That's good to hear.
Can you?
Sometimes. Yeah, I can.
Really?
Sometimes I try, but I fail. Most of the time I fail.
Yeah, we know that. But
yeah.
No, I'm going to be good from now on. Joined your
Why?
I'm Hello. Not.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello. Think you can join us? Or?
I will try to come in now. Sorry for the delay.
Can you join us by yourself? Hey. It's Hadrus. Do you have it as guest or home?
Guest.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, so you can come yourself and
You just go on, I will catch up with you.
Yeah, perfect. But please ask if you have any questions.
We'll go main gate here. Just group up and sneak.
Hide behind the tree.
When we push main gate in a second, take the NPCs down, focus the Manders because they negate us and that's not good. I don't like it. Then I put a ram, you can put some ballistas or traps around it. Let's go. You can also put ballistas around the ram. Do both at the same time.
Do we need one person at the ram?
Yeah, one more.
One more, please come to the ram.
Oh. Remy at the ram.
Hello. So funny.
Yeah, I know. Thank you for that laugh.
100% honest. Did you just say that?
Yeah.
You can pay the siege. And we go in and push right to the back flank. Get all the NPCs with us and kill them there.
So, when I have barrier up, like, do I just put it anytime or?
Oh, no, just when we get attacked by players because it doesn't really matter when we fight NPCs. So we can just split on the flanks. 5 on the front, 6 on the back. Or the other way around, doesn't matter.
Hey Novi, you are in Cyrodiil. Can you see us?
At long last.
Yeah. And you know how to travel in Cyrodiil, right?
Yes.
And you can see where we are, so perfect.
Oh crap. Got my wood here.
It's all wrong colors.
We can start repairing the gate. I'll just buy some wood to do that.
And if you don't have anything repair kit for the gate, you can buy it at the back.
Blue's incoming, watch out.
Blue's incoming, yeah.
Okay.
Don't push too much, try to repair the gate.
Blue's inside. Back.
I'm coming, regroup at the siege merchant.
Where is the siege merchant?
Back flag, the left side.
Ah! Oh, I even used my barrier.
You're so good!
I know!
But damn. Yeah.
Oh, well, fuck.
Okay. We could actually, where do we go? Where we go? Let's go to the Rested King's crest and we go and try to attack Dragon.
Okay, Norby, you can meet us there.
Yeah.
We can travel and then we are together, the whole group. That's good timing.
Well, that's good that we died.
Good timing
well,
to die,
yeah,
I just planned it.
Ooh, someone is eating something.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Chocolate. We want chocolate.
Well, let's meet up at the lumber then. You can buy siege weapons if you need them there.
Do we need them?
Well, if we want to attack Dragon.
Ah.
Nay.
Fair point.
Buy some packed ballistas. Yeah. 2 or 3, everyone should be enough for now. Oh no.
Well, our guild already has a keep, so we can't claim anything, but.
The Danish guild.
Yeah,
but the lumber's claimed anyway.
Broken head.
That's me.
Aww.
Except the happy. No, just kidding.
See you.
Yeah. Yeah, so everyone's ready, then we ride to Dragon.
Actually, I can't claim it. Why can't I claim it?
Because it's claimed.
It's claimed already. It's just maybe they don't have a tabard, so it doesn't show up on the NPC.
Okay. That'd be the case.
But if we take Dragon, you can claim that.
Yeah.
Yeah, because actually, yeah, if you have a small group, it's more useful to take some keeps that are not so in the center, because usually you don't have that much attention then, and it's easier to take them. It has a bigger impact on the map. Yeah, and usually some people will just go away from Charmin or something, so the other people can take it. We won't take any resources here, we'll go straight for main gate and take them afterwards.
Oh shit, I got lost. I'm so stupid. Oh, thank god. I have that add-on. I don't remember, Papa Crown or something, so
yeah.
I need that, otherwise I can't find myself.
Well, you're supposed to find me with it. Not
what?
Yourself.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Yeah.
Norvi, you didn't hear that. Tonight we have a leader who thinks he's the prettiest princess in the game, so we just follow him on that. Yeah.
Not in the guild, in the world.
Yeah, I'm the prettiest lizard princess, you know?
I simply couldn't say it, but yes, he thinks so.
I don't think so.
We love him anyway.
Okay, regroup at Crown and Sneak with everyone.
Uh-oh. NPCs.
Sorry, some of us has a bit of a slow horse. It's a brand new character.
I know.
Ah, thank you.
Did someone have a rapid maneuver?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We love that when we have slow horses.
Okay, let's go to main gate then. Just kill the NPCs again. Just the same as a minute ago. Without the dying part, maybe. Actually, it was a good siege. We opened it quite fast.
And then died quite fast.
Yeah, that's just some practice. We need one more of the rim. And of course you can't survive that long if you don't have sets that are really fitted for PvP, because you just don't have enough sustain. Yeah.
Do you want me to set up another?
No. It's good if you don't want to play regularly, you don't have to change it.
Were you talking about siege weapons, Tony?
Yeah, I think she was.
Yes.
Yeah.
Sorry. Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah. I don't know, put them on as you can, so you can burst.
Yeah,
good enough. You're so funny today.
I know, I'm always funny.
Oh, yes.
Yes. I'm always laughing.
You are so mean.
I'm not mean.
Everyone in my guild is like...
Oh, that's not
okay. Not everyone, but there are some people who are out to get me. Like, I can pass.
I used to do
okay,
the siege. Ways.
Yeah.
We go in, kill the NPCs there. That's it. Focus the madness again.
I need healing.
Okay, two more to them. Put as many sieges as you can.
I think we need two more people on the siege if possible.
Yeah,
the ram. Oh, sorry, yeah, the ram.
But we're actually not that many, so...
Yeah.
Just put people on the ground, you can put some ballistas around them. And the rest, just put traps and ballistas around.
Fast.
And we'll go right in, back flat. I don't know, I just can't do anything because I'm stuck in a seat.
Yeah.
Nice. We go right to the back flat. Yes. Usually. Hopefully. Kill all the NPCs here. The troops again, back flag and main flag. By the way, if I say something you don't understand, just ask.
Alrighty.
As soon as the keep flips, we will go and repair outer main gate first.
Outer.
No? I don't know, it still can't. It should flip any second. So.
Okay, now.
There are no merchant in this one, or?
Yeah, there's one. Usually.
I see.
Yeah, just turn around. That's where we put outer first, so we just don't have to look for blues inside as soon as it's closed. Okay, yep. So we can repair inner now, and take resources after that.
Where do we have the merchant here?
Usually
it's in the back.
On the back flag. When you look, when you stand on the main flag, the left side of the back flag, usually.
Oh.
There are some different keys like Arius or Farigur, but usually in small keeps at that location. Okay, so we'll meet on the wall, Lumber side, and go there.
I
Kessler will go farm. And Bruma afterwards will just leave mine. Blue.
Sounds good.
And if we are successful at Bruma, we could try Bleakers, but I think we got quite some defense there. But actually, we could go Glade or Edgewell. We'll see. Okay, so let's write Bruma. Next. And remember to check your food bath from time to time. Oh, we can do the Dolmen, that's nice. But first we will take the flags. We can just split between them. 3 or 4 people stay here. Some go. I don't know how I should tell them here, but some go to the Dolmen. Some to the Crown. Okay, so we'll take the last flag and after that we'll do the Dolmen. Okay, let's do the Dolmen and hope for some cold fire stuff.
What kind of stuff can we get here?
You can get either sets from boxes in Zero, or you can get the cold fire sieges that do double damage, I think.
Nice.
Especially with the company.
Yeah.
The honor of being in your presence.
Oh.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. Mortal for you to feast upon, Rogotan. You may feed now. Fly as my banner.
so let's go because then. Yeah, exactly. That's the cold fire thing I was talking about.
Yeah, that was a good one. That's nice. Wow!
I know.
Yes, Staff of Flame.
Yep.
Oh. Yep.
The rare collector's item.
Mm-hmm.
Anyone can give me their offers.
I'll trade
in private.
My life.
In a whisper, yes. Of course. Yeah, don't do that in public, bidding no. like that.
Yeah, but the bid yeah. starts at 1 billion gold.
Of course.
And your soul.
But my soul isn't worth anything.
Aww.
Aww. Well, what? You can bid then.
I don't have one.
No.
Yeah, let's just group up here again. And we'll go main gate again. One more to them. As soon as it's open, we will go straight back again. We all the NPCs there, pick it up and take it. We can actually try to defend this after that a bit. Because we can come here.
Oh, we got the traitor finally.
But it's. So,
well, yeah, but
is it
you got
easy?
The traitor. No,
I what? Oh,
I don't buy that.
Well, better. We're gonna stop trying for this, trying for Big C because there's a big trading guild that wants her. So we decided to go for another one and just try to kick the guild. Out the one that has it now.
A good idea.
Yeah.
Just take it when you want it.
Yeah.
You could talk about it with them.
Well, I don't know what. How could we decide? Yeah, we got a Kraglorn one, so. But it's like in the. Refuge.
Yeah, there are Khajiit supposed to be.
I'm sure Dachi
will
be
happy.
They're
so racist.
No, it's not. True. we'll have a short 2 minute break. See if we can defend it in a second.
Fools charge into.
Okay. Yeah, but cats are cute.
Yeah, but lizzies are useful.
Lizzies are the best.
Yes.
Race ever, and you are the best lizzie ever.
Well, I'm the best lizzie princess.
Yes, sorry. You're the best lizzie princess.
I think I got to kick someone from the group.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, who's kicking?
No, down here.
But only one at the moment.
One, yeah.
Yeah, but there will come more. And do not stand on the grid here, because if you get knocked up, you will fall through it and get a lot of fall damage.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, there will come some. Yeah, we can just try to defend it for a bit.
Serious now.
Yeah, but they'll take quite some shots to get the wall down like this.
So we will just try to defend from the inside, or?
Yeah, we'll just wait here, hit them a bit, annoy them. Or actually, while it's still not under siege, we can push out. No, wait, no, we don't. We don't. Cooldown. I don't know how long it is, but if it's attacked, you can't repair it for a certain time.
Okay.
There used to be that when the wall was over 98%, you could still repair it, so you could basically keep it up all the time with enough people.
Yeah.
But they fixed it really fast. It was annoying.
Yeah.
I don't know. Not yet. Not yet. This comes with the next update.
Yeah.
Like, they might be changing side. We're trying the small door.
Well, I think they'll actually just go away. And there are just a few, and they thought that we would leave right away. I don't know what Pact is doing.
There's a blue one.
Yeah, let's just stay here for some more minutes. So Pact could try charm him.
Oh wow, I leveled up PvP.
Yay.
How did that happen?
I don't know.
Literally just standing here. Looking at my journal, and then it was like, you gained a skill point! I'm like, oh!
Well, you get AB from other people's skills in your group.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wasn't yourself, of course. Did you do no. something, Remy? No.
What?
Oh, we're just teasing you.
Ah, okay. I wasn't paying attention for a second, because my mom was doing something. But sorry. So... I'm a lieutenant now. Wow!
Whoa!
Yay!
Oh god.
Oh, and Joey's not here. He would have been so proud.
Oh yeah, I'm sure.
Yeah. There's a single blue one back. Oh,
just
they're
let
running
them
off.
Rest.
Whoa,
no, they're hiding. They're hiding just yeah, it's actually there.
Oh, haven't given up yet. Oh, and Tess?
Tess!
He's soloing!
Yeah, just keep on sieging.
Oh, well, I jumped down.
Well,
now.
I jumped down to that was a mistake.
But go back, don't fight them well.
Okay.
I just wanted to get them a little bit to the outpost so we can
siege them. They don't
want
to fight.
Yeah, exactly.
That's another blue.
I just hope that they will keep on sieging and try to open this door, because on the breach it's way easier to fight. Therefore, Susan, do you have any gate slotted?
I can slot it.
Oh, main gate, yeah, okay. Well, that's 3. Or 4, I don't see more. Yeah, just oil them, kill them. And they'll go away pretty fast. I think they're gone again. Oh no, that's one more. Main gate by. They don't want to get oiled.
They are going to the main gate now.
Yeah.
Yeah, just defend main gate then. I didn't even start to siege main gate, okay.
Okay.
By the way, you can repair the postern door to the south. It's at 60%. That's some easy points.
Oh wow! I used the fire breathing thing.
Yeah, that's not gonna help.
Oh god.
Okay. Are they gone? Are they going another side? They're strange. What are they doing?
The Muthnar monks use an ancient Daedric artifact to heal. How dare they carry on to interfere with their holy one?
Oh, we can repair?
No.
Yes.
Yes.
Nice.
Where are you guys repairing?
Postern door.
Oh, we just tried it like a second
ago.
Yeah,
but you should try the wall, not the door, maybe?
Yeah, it's the wall, not the door.
Oh, okay. That explains
it. Oh, god.
I think that's pretty good boring because they don't come here.
No,
let's try and talk. Take Charmin then.
We won! They gave up.
My equipment.
Oh, the it's not claimed. You can claim the outpost.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's see if we can claim it.
Oh, wait. The NPCs have a.
No, it's unclaimed.
Oh, it's unclaimed.
Okay. Yeah.
Do you want to claim it or should I?
No, we still have
I think
have
we
the...
already have it, so...
Yeah. Anyone from the Danish guild who wanna try it, haven't tried it before, claim?
I haven't.
Oh, you, come here, to the... come to the siege merchant.
Ah, okay.
Yeah?
Yeah, the pack quartermaster. And then, yeah, and instead of choosing... the seat mission, you choose
the
claim ownership of Bleaker's outpost.
Okay.
Vital equipment.
And yeah, and look what
our
happens.
Guild?
Yeah, yeah. I what?
Done.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, no.
Nice.
That. Look at that. Ooh. All the NPCs as our tavern.
Oh, that blizzard main gate.
Not so dangerous. Oh.
And the stupid question now, what difference did it make?
None.
I cannot see anything.
No, you can, you get the guild trader.
Oh.
Oh.
So now people can buy stuff from our guild.
Should we
store.
Jump down?
Yeah.
They're dying.
They're not that many and we can just chase them a bit. Have some fun here. And
we're
go.
Going down now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, let's just go where Pact always goes. That's my farm.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Oh, see you. See you.
See you.
Why are you running? Just die.
Bye.
Yeah, it's no point.
Let it happen.
Oh no, they're actually attacking Charmin, what's wrong?
Oh my god.
Where are you?
No. We are... Oh, Danya, that's...
Yeah, it's... He's tanky.
Yeah, but this is not doing that.
No, dead blues.
Can't tell, those are the best kind of blues.
yeah, poor souls, there were two of them. And we were only 10, but we still won! Yes.
I don't know, this campaign seems like a left, kind of, I don't know. Maybe they have yellow night or blue night caps. But there isn't much Pact or anyone else here.
But the it seems like the blues take gentlemen and there's some fight there, I don't know.
No, it's owned by blues and red is attacking it.
Mm.
So, yeah, we just stay here to get some blues away from there.
Nice.
We can actually go main gate here and try it. Oh, there's some blues on the wall.
There's one blue here too. Oh, never mind, he's dead.
No, we just won't go for main gate then. Or kill these blues here.
Two blue.
Oh wow, he's brave.
No, he's tanky.
Yeah.
No, just don't fight them here. Let's go to Lumber.
They're following us.
Yeah, that's the plan.
Ah.
I want to have them down off the wall because we can't do a lot of them against them there.
Oh.
There are a lot of them still.
Follow around this. I have a choke point. You can put every damage ultimate you have on this gate here, negate, barrier, everything. I'll get out of the negate. Yeah, but that's okay. Let me see where we go next.
Blue Road is under
yeah,
attack.
But it's just yeah, let's see what is there. We go areas and then to be okay.
Look at my stock.
Okay, regroup at the Crown and we'll see what's there. Not a lot of siege actually, there's no siege anymore. But we'll just check it and maybe go to Sejanus afterwards. Oh my god, this animation. Is someone standing on the ground and the ground sliding over the ground?
Oh, I see.
Oh, wait,
it too.
It's a Kaguti actually. What a growl. Oh my god. I don't know if this game has no bugs or something.
Oh, yeah, now I see it too. It looks cool.
It looks like
a motorbike.
Yeah, let's just check here where it's under siege. Or if it's still under siege. Main gate is open, regroup at outer main gate.
Inside here.
Yeah, I know. We'll just push them to inner main gate. Push all the way through, touch the gate and turn around. So we have a little regroup here. Yeah, try to repair Alter while they are having fun in the tower. They won't die that easily anyway. Okay, now we can go and kill them. Okay, let's just go and take back farm. And after that we'll go to Sejanus. Okay, we'll ride Sejanus. And if we are successful there, we go for Draco.
As was I. Just not the right one.
Same here.
I just spotted a blue one. Just up front.
Up front.
Yeah. I'm all the way in the back, and he was just over the bridge. Maybe.
Ignore him then. Ignore him.
Yeah.
Okay. We go for Sejanus. We have some fun here. Yeah, as always, main gate with other pact, so it might be pretty easy. Yeah, just put some siege around us, bring the door down fast. NPCs there and flip the keep fast. Repair the door, and once that's done, we'll. When it's repaired, we will port to Charmin and defend it for some minutes. I don't know how to look here.
The battlefields of Cyrodiil are
on siege. Possibly just some blues outside. We're actually inside. Wow. There are two blues on me. Yeah, just push them to the mine. And go around the rock this way, so we can attack them from behind a bit, if there are blues. There's already a pact on the flag, but we'll take the points anyway.
There's a guy here called Saving Private Parks.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a blue one.
Yeah, behind the tower, just flip the flag. And get them after that.
Okay.
Okay, go for them.
Oh, skill point.
Damn.
Oh!
I still need 200k for my next. But yeah, you can actually get a quite good amount of skill points out of PvP.
Yeah. But it's not like at level 50 when you stop collecting, getting skill points. It's not like you
many blues
need them all.
Where?
Where?
At the wall.
Oh.
Back gate. Well, at least 2, 3. They're fighting with some. Yeah, I see 4. No, 3.
Yeah, let's go back to the keep then.
Okay, I
after
stay
we kill
here.
These.
Two left, one left.
Bomber.
Okay, I will kill them almost myself.
Let's go to the mine again and push them from
okay,
there. That's where they'll try to go anyway. I think. Oh, they're dead.
Yeah,
we can defend the choke point there. They'll push again in a second. Yeah, just let them come here. Because most of the pack will die up there. Wait. I don't know how many blues there are actually. Yeah, let's just go for it. I actually think that we get quite a lot of pack here. Party on this rock. The winning point of these fights is just to focus them one by one. It's best to start with the healers, after that the damage dealers, so just ignore the tanks basically, because they won't die, but they don't do damage, so. Just try to focus the healers first, and the rest of the group will die a lot easier.
Useless heal. That's his name.
There's still blue, so.
Yep.
But we are spread out.
I am spread out.
Okay, but you're the leader we were supposed to. Well, yes.
Nah, I didn't see that. That was the blue spread, so.
You were probably blinded by your own greatness.
Don't tell him. Don't tell. See, now he got quiet.
Uh-oh. Is that a good sign or is that a bad sign?
Well, depends.
Well. If you're going to give him such shocking news, do it for lightly and gentle and little by little.
Ah, okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
There's the blue. Here.
Two.
Oh, two.
Two?
Oh, yeah. Don't run away, we're friendly.
Come back, help your friends. Well,
there's one of these tanks. Light attacks help a lot. You can.
Wow, it is hard to get.
We got him.
Oh, really? Yeah.
But he wasn't quite that good for considering we're only 9 people. one of these tanks just stand on 20 people and don't die, because I don't know why, but they just don't die. So.
Oh!
Please.
Oh yeah.
Uh-oh. Wow, they were hiding. Clever, clever. Waiting for us.
Oh.
That was a surprise.
Well, that's quite a lot. There's a shaman and go to the chart point. We can fight them there easily. If we are fast enough, otherwise we go to the mine again.
The battlefield is...
When they come here, I'd like to have a negate on this gate. And all the damage you have on them. Ultimates and everything, so we can kill them fast without dying. Yeah, but they come in a second. So don't stand here and go a little bit to the side and sneak. Don't use any skills till they are there. Yeah, just let them come
four.
Here. I'm going to have fun with them.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14,
15. Okay, put in a gate now.
Someone jumped up.
Some of them are dying, that's good.
Yeah. Four of them are up on the wall.
Oh shit.
Just keep fighting, they're dying. They're dying. Try to pick some people up one more time.
Can't see anyone.
And we can regroup here. Wait till they push again.
They're inside, on the right side.
Then there are not that many, we'll just wait here and try to keep them busy. So the other ones can kill them there.
Oh, there's a lot of them coming now.
Yeah, just pull back a bit. Susan, do we have your negate ready?
No, sorry.
I have negate.
Yeah, just wait till they push in here and put it on this bottom. Wait a second. Not yet.
Come and taste Mama's ice cream. come, little boys. Come.
Just let them run here and die.
This is on the other side, coming from...
Wow!
Yes.
Oh, yeah. 4 or 5.
Oh, there's a lot out there now.
What kind of people is this? I have friends. To help them. That's unfair.
What can we get? Kill
them. Oh, we're gonna be sandwiched.
Well, we just have to kill them while they can sandwich us.
Well, yeah.
We'll hold them back long enough to get help. Okay, so that's it for me.
Yeah, for me too.
Yeah, me too.
But thank you, Tess, for leading.
Yeah, thank
no
you
problem.
So
yes,
much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody, for coming. And ours are coming.
Nice. Yeah, it was nice trying.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the little party in my house before, I wasn't there myself, but that was kind of funny.
Yeah.
Thank
yeah,
you
I
so much,
know.
Everybody. Please come again. In 2 weeks,
we'll
do
something.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. I don't know if we'll do something next weekend, but the weekend after that, I'll lead either Trials or Imperial City or PvP. But I think we'll go for Trials, because we haven't done them a lot. And if we get enough people, we try Mother Vlogger. So, yeah.
Well, we will see. I don't know if the Danes would be interested in joining Trials, because I know that you guys have Trials on your own.
Yeah, we do Trials 3 times a week, actually.
Oh.
So, yeah.
Yeah.
But, yeah. But let's see. There might be
Yeah, we will.
Because sometimes... Let's see what happens.
Yeah. See you then.
Yeah, thank you so much, everybody. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.